Hey guys, thanks for clicking on this video and welcome to my room. This is my dresser and it's set up for Christmas right now. So you can see my tree there and then Amazing Grace and some lights. A couple weeks ago, Indigo, the bookstore here in Canada that carries American Girl, had a sale that they have had twice before. And they have this sale where it's 20% off all American Girl stuff. And here in Canada, the prices are higher than in the States. So it's a good deal. So I got an outfit and then I got a doll. So put your guesses down below who I got. And let's get into it. I have been waiting. It is Tuesday today and I got her on Friday. So it's been a while. My friend said I have willpower. I was like, yeah, I do. Because I've just been waiting to film a video. I haven't had a chance until now. So excited. So this first item I got is Marianne's Christmas party outfit. And I'm gonna stand on this side. I've been wanting this outfit for a while now. I wanted it last year. And last year when they had the sale, they had it last November, I bought Marianne. She was 20% off. But I just got her. I didn't get anything else. So I decided to get an outfit. And I'm running out of Christmas outfits too. I need some more because my doll collection is growing. Aww. I've only seen it in the store a few times, so this is so cute. It's all crinkled. Aww. Yeah, I love the neckline and the shoulders and... Oh, it's so pretty. Aw, this will look great on Marianne or on any of my dolls. I love this. I think this is my favorite part. This is so cute. Oh my gosh, it's so soft. I like it looks soft on reviews I watched, but this is so cute. Aw. Yeah, I think that's my favorite part of the outfit, is that. And the shoes. The shoes are so cute. I love the color. They're kind of like a raspberry, but more like, I don't know. Really nice color. Same with the bow. Aw, I have lots of bows now for their hair. Oh, another pair of white tights. Yay! Tights are always good to have when mixing and matching outfits. Okay, drum roll please. Make sure to put your guesses down below. Okay, here we go. I got Nanea. I got Nanea because she has grown on me since she came out. When I saw the leaked pictures of her, I thought, oh, the new face mold, I don't like it, why'd they change it? But she's really grown on me and I just wanted to get her and I wanted her little outfit and her book and yeah, so anyway. So usually I go a long time without buying a doll, but I got Marianne a year ago, and then I got Emma, my Tenny doll, in February, so it hasn't been that long. 3 in 1 year, it's not bad. Ta-da! Here we go. Goes down this side so I don't get a shadow. Okay. So cute. Oh, wow. Oh my gosh, she's gorgeous. I can't wait to take photos of her with my new lens. Oh, she's gorgeous. I love her skin tone and her hair and everything. Okay. Oh my gosh, it feels so good. It feels so good to take a doll out of the box, honestly. Oh my goodness. She's so cute. Okay, so I had to change the position so I don't get myself in the mirror. Now you can see my cute doll-sized Christmas tree. Okay, let's take the hairnet off. Oh my gosh, her hair. I'm gonna have so much fun trying new hairstyles on her hair. Oh my gosh, she's so pretty. Her hair has like these red highlights. Like when I saw her in the store, she had these awesome highlights in her hair. Oh my gosh, her eyes are a gorgeous color. And her face is really cute. They just fit the face mold and her eyebrows and oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I can't wait to take photos of her. Like, I can't wait. But it's so dark and dreary outside here in British Columbia right now, so I'll have to wait. But I love her meat outfit. It's so 1940s. I love it. And it's love the, let me zoom in. Okay, I love her outfit. It is so 1940s. I love the collar and the fabric and the color. It's so cute. And they're real buttons. They work. And I love the high-waisted shorts with the three buttons and the pockets. And they're real pockets. Oh, so cute. And her sandals are adorable too. There they are. Okay, so here's her book. It's called Nanea, Growing Up Aloha. And I am going to start reading this book right away because I've been waiting to read it. It looks really good. I love everything Hawaiian. And I love everything like World War II as well. She's going to make a wonderful addition to my dolly family and my collection because of her face mold, and she makes dolly number 12 now, so yeah, I have 12 dolls. That's incredible. I didn't think I'd ever have 12, and it might keep growing, so yeah, comment down below how many dolls you have because I want to know. Yeah, thanks for watching, and stay tuned for more videos featuring Nanea.